ballet.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire.
Ouch! That sounds painful. I don't think so.
What's like vulnerable stance?
Just straight up.
But I'm a vegan. You know fruit roll-ups are vegan?
Fruit roll-ups are vegan?
Just found that out.
When you eat a fruit roll-up, you know that it's vegan. And everything is so good about it. That is why I'm eating a fruit roll-up. Fruit roll-up. Cherry fruit roll-up. Vegan cherry fruit roll-up.
I don't know why I'm a vegan, because I love cheese. Yeah, just sure. Desserts. What? All of the desserts. Like a vegan brownie, for instance. What?
If you are a fan of Taylor, you have got to be a vegan. If you're gonna be a fan, you got to give up the meat. Give up the meat, yeah!
I don't know why I'd use tongue.
Taylor, if you're a vegan, why do you wear a leather jacket?
You mean this?
Oh, damn.
Don't come for me.
Two people asked this.
This tag says 100% imitation leather, polyurethane,
check
imitation
labels,
leather.
Girls.
And these Doc Martens are suitable for vegans.
What? Oh my God. Suitable for vegans.
Don't come for me. I take animal welfare seriously.
That's right.
Harry, because he's the front man.
Is he really though?
Yes.
I kind of like Niall because he's gentle.
Dude, what's your problem? I come here every day. I'm your best customer. You know what? Screw you, Jim. Screw you.
I was raised by house cats.
Sorry. You get a belt?
Spread.
Are you German?
Yes, I am.
Really?
As evidenced by the S in the middle of my name.
Ah, trensch.
Which makes people want to go, trensch.
And that's well, German?
That's German. Cool. It means the most beautiful cast member.
The most beautiful.
Which is crazy that it worked out the way it did.
Los Angeles. Tastes so good!
That was created later by Frank Lloyd Penis.
Yeah.
He invented it so that if you wanted to ride the carousel, you had to pay monies.
Well, like
no way, Jose.
No way, Jose.
No way, Jose.
Head voice.
Yeah.
Peanut buttery head voice.
I love Swedish fish.
I do too. Oh, sorry.
6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8.
The entire world were mesmerized by penis and vagina. Well, I am. I've been really trying.
Hey, Blinken. It's the biggest fucking doofus in Independence High. And that's saying a lot, because this is like doofus central.
Doing a doo-doo, baby.
I like everything on the new Matilda recording more than the old one.
Except for loud.
It's a lot broader and crazier than the one on the original cast recording. The Mrs. Wormwood hams it up. It's awful. Borders on being scary. I don't think that's what they were going for.
So let me get right to the point. I don't pop my cork for
everything. B-O-Y-F-R-I.
So, you know what to do. Tweet at Queen Leslie.
I have one thing to say to you. Kiss my fat ass.
And I'll come into all of your bedrooms and drag you out of
here. Oh, don't you see it?
I keep on falling.
Are you guys gonna watch football after we perform at the parade.
Yeah?
That's what the day's all about.
Football.
Football. This is a play by O'Doyle.
O'Doyle, man. O'Doyle.
When he sunk it in the sinker, I was like,
he sank that hole.
He sank it and then he was like, he passed to Kravitz, Lenny Kravitz. And then
he fumbled.
He fumbled.
Yeah.
Fumbled.
And he rushed.
The biggest game of the season at the Fruit Bowl.
Fruit Bowl. Disappointment. Total disappointment. I had money on that game.
You had money on that game?
Yeah.
It was marvelous. I feel like I'm gonna throw up.
What would I put like right here?
A pita chip.
Ring, come right now and kill this thing. I need some pesticide. Just how much poison can you bring?
My mom's gotten pretty old and wrinkly and saggy, so I'm hoping that Janetta won't turn out that way, but we'll see. If she does, I'll just kill her or something. I'm just kidding. But seriously.
I did a production of a community theater production of The Wizard of Oz, and I was a munchkin when I was 5. And I had a great time. It was so much fun. But our opening night, I peed my pants, they were tights, like just before curtain call. And so the child wrangler, the guardian backstage, was like, well, we're going to have to like sit back here and clean you up. And I remember wrestling with her, like, I've got to go out there and take my bow. So I think that's maybe when I knew that. It's like, do you hear them applauding? They need me.
Hang out with my pennies, smoke dope, you know, eat Cheetos, watch TV, and play lacrosse.
Not like the way you're supposed to hate the trench bowl, but more like, I couldn't stand her.
Finish strong.
I didn't like her.
Go home. Go home.
Cry to your mommy. I have a whole bunch.
Oh. Okay.
I'd love to be in an Annie Baker play.
He's gonna do them all too, I just know it.
I'd love to play Richard the Third.
Okay.
Mm. Bye.
Bye.
You want a lap dance from Jezebel?
30% off? Franken mug.
For playing a slut that dies.
A slut that dies or a whore that refuses to live?
Isn't that the question?
You're young and hot.
Taylor?
Yeah.
It's time to perform. Can you come out of your cubby hole?
I have a hell of a party.
I'm really into chicks who read that Russian shit, like Dostoevsky and all those bitches.
I wanted you to riff right now.
Whoa.
Corner number 2, Mr. Taylor Trench.
I also think that if I were doing this by myself and it were vegetarian, I would win by myself.
Wow, that is a bold 10 pounds on this body. Like, I'm not sure, but actually.
What's the last thing you drew?
A dinosaur, probably.
I won't see it.
Electra?
And I'm just going to rat school.
Oh, hey, get out of my log.
Well, excuse me, this is the path to the Rat Academy.
The Rat Academy?
Yeah.
Can I bring my log?
Sure can.
Oh my god.
And a good attitude and excitement for learning.
She's real cool. She's got real big hair and it smells like, my grandma.
I'm gonna get bump making from all my best friends do it in Sweden.
Oh, I didn't know that.
They're the greatest.
Genitalia?
Taylor, what
back by the bar.
I'm so skinny.
Tired with you, I'm bored again.
I can move.
Give me the mezzo mix because I'm a mezzo soprano and I'm from Germany.
He's strong. He likes good music.
Born in Shame is the story of a young gremlin named Travis who rose to great heights when he was elected king of the gremlins. But what they didn't know was he had a secret. Read to find out.
Leave Leslie alone!
Hey Taylor, I wanna...
Hey!
What are you doing? To those cookies, what were you doing?
My cookies.
Taylor? Tell me the truth.
If you tell anyone about this, I swear to God.
First, look at the color. It looks like
the color is very beautiful. What do we think?
It's so bad.
I really like it.
Oh, yeah,
I really,
the Fanta thing?
Really like it.
Oh, yeah?
Like, it tastes like a popsicle, like a
Coke melted popsicle.
Ew, no, it doesn't.
Try me, bitch.
What?
Go, cage fight, go, fight, fight now, yes, yes. Fight! Yes! Fight!
I can't do this.
What?
Oh, let's have some of these poisonous berries!
What? Would you get poison berries?
Because...
No, don't...
It's over.
No! Stop! Alright! You can both win the cage match!
Zach picked out this time, and so with humble pride...
This is Taylor Trench, here, reporting live. Not
from...
live, it's taped. From the cocoa plantation or cocoa plantation, but I'm gonna say cocoa.
Look, you're in your seventh year of college.
With braces?
Yeah. I got them.
Scariest Halloween. Happy Halloween.
What?
Scariest Happy Halloween.
It's our job. We're not.
Happy Halloween.
If you were a prostitute and you wanted to have a sexy, cool name, what would it be? I liked you for getting into the character first. Yeah, a cigarette.
Go and rehearse.
All right, guys, move that way. Towards Louis, please. Just a bit.
Happy birthday, dear Camille. Happy birthday to
you. Not like the way.
Are you boys reading Les Mis?
I'm just gonna skimming it. Laugh.
It was a quiet, kind of lonely road. I looked up, you were there. You answered a prayer. You meet tonight, it feels as right as breathing air. And when I take your hand, I wonder why we can't share the best kept secret. Vanilla, his hair like Georgia peach, his pillow like the guy he fucked before. Today for you, tomorrow. Oh, 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 oh. having sex with a Mormon in the temple. Oh, 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 where I go when I go there. No more shadows anymore. I don't do sadness. Hey, I've done my time. Look back on it all, and it blows my mind. I don't do sadness. So be there. Don't do sadness. Just don't care.
It will be forever.
At least 3 days a week.
You'll be my king, and I'll be your castle.
I just need direction and I crave connection.
When I fall in love, it will be forever. Where I go, when I go there, no more listening anymore. There'll be hymns upon your lips, a mystic wisdom rising with them. Said, let's dance. You made me feel
Say goodbye to
I like how I'm holding your arm.
Say goodbye to your fans!
Bye!
Taylor! Well, that's the...